year ago, journalist and editor Gauri Lankesh was shot dead outside her residence in Rajrajeswari Nagar in Bengaluru. Today, on her first death anniversary, the staff of Lankesh Patrike is remembering their newsroom leader by relaunching the tabloid with a new name, a new masthead and a new office. The paper now would be known as Nyaya Patha. Over the last 1 year, there have been several developments in Lankesh's murder case as well. The latest development was the identification of Lankesh's shooter. According to reports, a Gujarat-based forensic lab has confirmed that someone by the name of Parashuram Waghmare shot and killed Lankesh. So far, the special investigation team probing the case has arrested 12 people.
Gauri Lankesh hatye prakarana yenu tanike nadita ide adu antima gattavanna talpide tanika tanda yenu ಅವರ ಎವಿಡೆನ್ಸಸ್ಗಳು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಬೇಕಾದಂಥದ್ದು ಮಾಹಿತಿಗಳನ್ನು ಸಂಗ್ರಹಣೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆ ಆಧಾರದ ಮೇಲೆ ಆ ಪ್ರಕರಣವನ್ನು ಭೇದಿಸ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈಗಾಗಲೇ FSLನವರು ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯ ಪರಿಶೀಲನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಗಳು ಮಾಡಿ ವರದಿಯನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅಂತಿಮ ಘಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿದೆ. ಇನ್ನು ಕೆಲವೇ ದಿವಸಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಅಂತಿಮಗೊಳಿಸ್ತಾರೆ.
Meanwhile, several writers and activists who have been attacked by trolls and are facing death threats will march to Raj Bhavan in protest. The Raj Bhavan Chalo rally will be led by Swami Agnivesh, who was attacked twice recently. 8 prominent Kannada writers, including Girish Karnad, whose name were on a hit list discovered by the SIT during its probe, are expected to participate. Twitter too had remembered her for her fearless and progressive writing.
If you like this video, please share it, and we would love to hear your comments in the comments section down here. Also, please do like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter to get minute-to-minute news updates. For more such shows and videos, well, subscribe to our YouTube channel.